Hello, 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 guys. I am your Gay Bay Galen. And we're finally here, the one-stop destination for our fashion influencers. The biggest and the only platform jahan wo showcase karenge their inimitable fashion philosophies. This is Myntra Fashion Superstar at MTV, powered by H&M. So what happened was, jab aap log lockdown mein banana bread bake kar rahe the, our gangster panel and crew scoured through thousands of entries. Kuch lakho video calls kiye unhone to find the best of the best talent in all realms of fashion. Time now to meet the people who will own it and explore it over the course of the next few weeks. Give it up for our hand-picked change makers, our top 18 fashion influencers. Welcome, guys. Welcome to the House of Myntra.
Oh God, मैं बता नहीं सकती हूँ House of Myntra कितना ज़्यादा exciting है।
Myntra has given you everything under the sun for you to do your absolute best, and most importantly, you can have fun.
For micro influencers like us, I think this is just a stepping stone into something bigger and better.
What is the one thing that is going on in your mind right now? Mark.
Gotta slay, honey.
Neelakshi.
Confident.
Confidence is my best accessory. Janak.
Where are the judges?
That's going on in your mind? All right, guys, it's time to make Janak's dream a reality. Brace yourselves. First up, girl power extraordinaire. She is the crash course when it comes to influencing. Makeup didi se lekar shagun tak. This girl has got us LOLing all the time. Give it up for the queen of social media, Mallika Dua.
Hello, 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 class. Are you ready? Chaliye, aaj seekhte hain how to become a social media influencer. Let's go. So, काम करते हैं, डूज एंड डोंट से शुरू करते हैं, ओके? सो द नंबर वन, लेट्स डू वन, टॉप 10 हैक्स, नंबर वन इज दैट जो आप एक इना हैक जरूरी ब्रेक ले ले प्लीज. नहीं पता सोशल मीडिया इन्फ्लुएंसर बनने के, पर मेरे को एक चीज पता है कि सोशल मीडिया के बारे में सबसे मजेदार चीज है अपने फॉलोअर्स के साथ कनेक्ट करना. और इसलिए Myntra फैशन सुपरस्टार में मैं तो ढूंढ रही हूँ एक ऐसा इन्फ्लुएंसर जो मुझे एंटरटेन कर दे बस, है ना? तो सी यू फिर.
Mallika Dua is one of the queens of comedy. I was like, hi, huge fan. Ups and downs, smiles and frowns, the world go round and round. He ain't stopping now, so keep pushing. I ain't worried about a hater, but I see him looking. Going up like an elevator, now I'm cooking. I ain't really had much. On the home all alone, man, it's bad luck. But it's gonna change like change, watching that up. Cause you know.
All right, following it up, let's lay it down for the OG. He has defined and redefined Bollywood fashion like no other. Three decades, multiple films, and such iconic looks. The man, the brand, the institution, the one and only Manish Malhotra.
Shuruaat hamesha passion se hoti hai. For me, from the age of 5, I was fascinated with Indian cinema and clothes. मुझे आज भी याद है, माय मदर यूज़ टू ऑलवेज टेल मी एट द एज ऑफ 5 आई यूज़ टू टेल माय ट्यूशन टीचर उसके शूज और उसकी आउटफिट मैच नहीं हो रहे. दैट वाज अ काइंड ऑफ क्रेजी पैशन दैट आई हैव ऑलवेज हैड. इवन नाउ 30 इयर्स डाउन द लाइन आई एम स्टिल वेरी मच इन लव विद फैशन एंड द मैजिकल मूवीज. फॉर द मिंत्रा फैशन सुपरस्टार दिस इज व्हाट आई एम लुकिंग फॉर. Passion and willingness to work hard. I'm someone who's here to be a trendsetter and not a follower.
When I saw Manish sir, my eyes had watered because I'm a fashion designer myself, and the moment I saw him, I had goosebumps.
Last but not the least, the bold, the fearless, the diva, and my forever crush, give it up for Sushmita Sen!
What do you see? Sirf ek chehra? Ya phir koi kahani? फैशन मेरे लिए अपनी कहानी कहने का एक जरिया है. सम डेज इट्स माई एस्केप एंड ऑन अदर डेज माई आर्मर. थ्रू द हाईएस्ट ऑफ हाईज एंड लोएस्ट ऑफ लोज मैंने अपनी कहानी खुद लिखी है. आई वॉन्टेड टू बी हु आई एम, चाहे वो लाइफ हो, फिल्म्स हो या सोशल मीडिया. On Myntra Fashion Superstar, I'm looking for someone who can inspire us with their truth. Ek aisa insaan jo social media ke filters mein kho na jaye, jiski authenticity, uski uniqueness, uski sabse badi taakat ho. Someone who can change the conversation.
बचपन से देखा है उनको टीवी पे, लाइक द एंटायर डे वाज लुकिंग लाइक अ ड्रीम.
सो जजेस, इफ आई हैड टू आस्क यू व्हाट इज द वन थिंग दैट यू आर लुकिंग फॉर इन योर मिंत्रा फैशन सुपरस्टार, व्हाट वुड इट बी?
एज समवन जो अपनी पूरी जिंदगी इंटरनेट पे बिताती है, मैं बड़ी आसानी से बोर हो जाती हूँ. तो मुझे बस एंटरटेन कर दो. हूएवर यू आर, व्हाटएवर यू आर, जस्ट बी वेरी वेरी एंटरटेनिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक दैट फॉर मी is the soul of being online.
Manish,
jiski fashion philosophy makes me jump off my seat, guys. You're all a phenomenal, but I need to know your story with lots of conviction, confidence and the jazz.
Sushmita,
oh, for me it's very simple. You're going to be an influencer. I need to see who you are. I need to see the drive to be the best in your respective fields, but mostly it's just got to be about you. Koi filter nahi chalega. And we have a little surprise. See, if you like competition, ye news bahut achhi lagegi. Dar bahut lag raha hai to ye news thodi shocker lagegi. Hame pata hai ki social media influencers or the idea of being an inspiration to millions of people, it's a serious business. तो हमने क्या किया है कि इस पूरे प्रोसेस को बहुत एक्साइटिंग बनाया है, बट एट द सेम टाइम इट इज अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क. ब्रेस योरसेल्फ्स बिकॉज द शॉकर इज आप 18 आए हैं, लेकिन आज ही के आज सिर्फ 10 रह जाएंगे.
मुझे समझ गया था दैट इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी वेरी हाई स्टैंडर्ड कॉम्पिटिशन.
देयर इज गोइंग टू बी एन एलिमिनेशन ऑफ 8 ऑफ यू.
थोड़ा सा नर्वस हूँ, लेकिन आई थिंक आई गॉट दिस इन द बैग, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली आई केम प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दिस कॉम्पिटिशन.
इन्फ्लुएंसर्स, इट्स टाइम नाउ फॉर यू टू पिच योरसेल्फ्स. योर जजेस आर योर फर्स्ट ऑडियंस.
यस,
यू गॉट टू मेक श्योर दैट दे फील योर वाइब. rules are very simple. Agar aisa hota hai, all three of our judges feel your vibe and they follow you, good news, you can drop it like it's hot, you're in. Lekin, agar koi bhi judge aapko follow nahi karta ya sirf koi ek judge aapko follow karta hai, then unfortunately that's a code red situation, which means bye bye, you're not making it ahead. And agar do judges aapko follow karte hain, then you will be put in a BRB, yani ki be right back list. It simply means you're in, you're out, ye decide hoga right at the end. So guys, make sure ki aapki video pitch tod faad ho. Because you've got to keep your eyes on the prize. Now you must be wondering what the prize is. Well, the prize is pretty special. The winner gets a 1-year influencer contract with Myntra worth 1 million rupees. Also gets a 1-year contract with MTV as a fashion influencer. All right, guys, this is it. All the very best. Before we leave, any parting words from our judges to our influencers?
Get set
go.
अभी जो मैं काइंड ऑफ कॉम्पिटिटर्स देख रहा हूँ ना, इतने ज्यादा अपने वे में स्ट्रॉन्ग है ना कि भाई मेरे को अपनी ए गेम लानी पड़ेगी, मेरे को भाई कुछ नेक्स्ट लेवल ही सोचना पड़ेगा.
I like the whole energy. They were all like exactly.
सपने लेके आए हैं सब.
Let's have the first contestant.
I've been waiting to meet you.
Yes, I love
what you do. मैं पहले ये जानना चाहता हूँ कि जो आपकी लुक है, how would you describe your look?
ये 100% maximalist है. It's like a unicorn living in 2020. वो जहाँ फुदक के जाना है उसको वहाँ जाएगा, इसको जो कपड़ा पहनना है सुबह उठ के mix and match करके, but I will make it look aesthetic.
So what is the story? ये आपकी एक look है, ये जो आपकी एक सोच है, वो कब और कहाँ से शुरू हुई?
बचपन से ही जब मैं स्कूल में था, my love for art and fashion was always there. तो नोटबुक्स के पीछे क्रोकीज बनाना, मतलब कपड़े बनाना 8-9 स्टैंडर्ड में was all behind my notebooks.
Wonderful.
And I wanted to just pursue fashion after 12th. मैंने बहुत सारे स्टाइलिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स किए. देन मैंने धीरे धीरे अपना एक पहले वर्डप्रेस पे सोशल मीडिया पे ब्लॉग क्रिएट किया था जहाँ पे मैं अपने लुक्स डालता था. दैट टाइम आई ऑल्सो स्टार्टेड मेकिंग इलस्ट्रेशंस, आर्टवर्क्स, डिजिटल आर्टवर्क्स. आई हैव ह्यूज रिस्पेक्ट फॉर LGBTQ कम्युनिटी, सो आई थॉट कि लेट मी मेक अ सिक कार्टून कैरेक्टर जो मेरी हर इलस्ट्रेशंस पर होगा, एक्सपीरियंसिंग हिज ओन स्टाइल इन अ डेली बेसिस.
Is this one of your own prints, the jacket you're wearing?
Yeah. So it's one of my old developed print which I made.
It's stunning.
Yeah,
absolutely stunning.
So you put the entire look together yourself,
yeah.
Right?
Yes, every day. And aap kafi black and white pehnte ho. I want to just like you to try it out once.
Of course.
A colored jacket to see a colored version of Manish Malhotra. I mean, this is going to be iconic. Are you coming?
Yeah.
How are you? Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh my God. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी आइकॉनिक ही हो जाएगा ये तो, मतलब
ये तो शूट करना बन रहा है बाबा,
सोने पे सुहागा टाइप हो जाएगा.
ओ माय गॉड,
लिसन मनीष, आई टोल्ड यू आर अ आइडियल परफेक्ट साइज फॉर इट.
इट कलर सूट यू या मनीष.
सो नाउ लेट्स सी योर वीडियो.
यस प्लीज,
आई वांट सी योर वीडियो वेयरिंग योर जैकेट.
नहीं नहीं, प्लीज गिव हिम हिज जैकेट बैक.
सत श्री अकाल दोस्तों, मेरा नाम परम साहिब सिंह है, मैं दिल्ली का रहने वाला हूँ. मैं एक मल्टीमीडिया आर्टिस्ट, एक फैशन डिजाइनर और एक कलरफुल इन्फ्लुएंसर हूँ। मिंत्रा फैशन सुपरस्टार पर मैं इन्फ्लुएंसर के तौर पर अपनी पर्सनालिटी को एक नया रूप देना चाहता हूँ। उसके अलावा मैं कुछ सिखाने, कुछ सीखने और बहुत सारी मस्ती करने आया हूँ, और आपका रंगीन समय अब मेरे साथ शुरू होता है।
Very nice, oh, yeah. Nice. Look at that. Look at those colors.
Yeah.
You know what is the best thing about you? You're unique. I think you have a very bright future, and you deserve to be on this show. I'm following you.
Oh. Okay.
Congratulations.
Param, you cannot be ignored. Absolutely. Like, your profile stands out on social media. So mere liye to definitely I follow you, and it's a yes.
Yeah.
But of all the artists who believe in themselves and have an individual voice, get my heart, because I know the hard work, I know the struggle. So for me, follow you, and I'm really looking forward to meeting you soon.
Yes! Congratulations.
Here.
Okay, thank you. And I want to keep thanking you again and again.
Are we ready for the next contestant?
Absolutely, very
Say
interesting.
Say hello to Mark.
Hi, Mark.
Hi. Wow.
Hi, what's up?
What's up, you?
Honey, everything.
I love what you're wearing.
Let's Thank see you, you so turn much. Around,
oh, yeah,
Mark.
Yeah, turn around.
Oh, I love the bow at the back.
Thank you so much.
Were you born blonde?
Well, that's what my daddy told me, so.
I do want to ask you though. First and foremost, I want you to educate all of us. What is a drag queen?
A drag queen is a performance artist who channels a character with the outfit.
Nice.
एक ऐसा इंसान है जो अपनी कला को आवाज अपने कपड़ों से और अपने मेकअप से देता है.
क्या बात.
What is fashion to you?
Fashion is something that has been with me right since I learned fabric. Because bullying has been a huge part of this. Mm-hmm. So I wear a kajal to college. In school, in fact, I used to have like colored hair and all that. It's been an armor which just helps me. I don't have to worry about what people have to say in the way like, in the like, negative shit is gonna happen. But I'll also build some love. I'll reach some people that I could not with the art of it all.
Why you, social media, Ma?
Like my clothes are my armor. Social media is basically the arrow, because it hits. And it hits the right spot if you do it right.
I can't wait to see your video.
I appear and sometimes disappear. I pull up, then vanish. I'm the voice and the word to my style statement, and I do it with fashion. What is my name, you ask? It's Marka. Hashtag Pyar Se.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
Very nicely done.
Thank you so much.
When I looked at that, I was just like, in every which way there is an authenticity, a uniqueness. It's very catchy, and you have spent time in the idea. You've also infused it with your voice. Everything about it was magic. I really love it.
Thank
I love
so
the sheet on you, by the way. The best part is
yes, thank you so
how
much.
Beautifully raw that was.
Yeah, like a blank canvas, and then you transformed into yeah. various things. And yeah. you have a lot of screen presence. You know, you have. I think that's what we're essentially
strength.
Looking at.
Thank you so much.
मुझे लगा कि आप में एक sadness है, या आप में एक जो एक past है, उसका एक जो baggage है. आप अपने साथ आज तक उसे ले
yeah, can I drop it here? Like,
जी,
it's heavy.
Please.
Bye, she's fresh.
तो वो क्या है वो बैगेज? वो कैसा बैगेज है?
I discovered my sexual orientation by rape and molestation, because I was like touched when I was 3 or 4. That continued all across my school, like until I was 14 eventually. So it's just been like, what? Like I don't get to live my childhood. there was like a sexual act every day until I was 14. And then when I was in like the 7th or 8th standard, like this whole group of school friends, they legit molested me. And it's just been like so tough because that shit has not left me. It has just not left me because it's so impactful. They were like, childhood was like, bachpan hi nahi mila meko. So that's why I'm like this whole child with my art, with my this and that, and with my fashion, because I'm living my childhood right now.
So a couple of months ago, ek bahut bade creator ne ek video dali thi, jis pe sabse zyada likes aaye the. और वो वीडियो फिर निकाल दी गई थी बिकॉज ऑफ हाउ ट्रांसफोबिक हाउ होमोफोबिक इट वॉज एंड हम सब यही सोच रहे थे कि आई विश कोई होता उन कम्युनिटीज से जिनका इस इंसान ने मजाक उड़ाया है जो उसको करारा जवाब देता कि ये डिसएम्पावर्ड ना फील करते या इनकी एजेंसी कम ना होती एंड आई दिल से विश दैट यू आर दैट पर्सन इवेंचुअली यू नो दैट तुम मेरे तो हाँ है.
थैंक यू सो मच.
मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि इतना कुछ हुआ है, there's so much that's happened, but what is really touching me about you the most is your positive attitude and your smile. I applaud you for who you are, and I know you're going to influence so many more people. And it is your fashion, it is you, and that is going to make me follow you.
Oh my God, this is going to be such a huge change for everybody like me. Thank you so much.
I must tell you, you are a big thumping, exhilarating yes from me.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to follow you.
Thank you so much.
Can we have Asmita Kaushik, please?
I love these women in boots, man. Yeah. Oh, hi, Asmita.
Hello. जब मैंने आप लोगों को अपने सामने देखा ना तीनों को आई वॉज फ्रोजन और मैंने तो बस सोचा भाई ये तो मेरे गुरु आ गए हर कैटेगरी के. मलिका मैम, आई विल टेल यू व्हाट, मैम आपकी ना मैं मिमिक्री करके अपने दोस्तों को भेजती हूँ.
फिर तो हो ही जाए. सुनना
प्लीज.
व्हाट्स अप शेगर्स. ऐसा एक दिन नहीं, ऐसा एक सेकंड नहीं जब मैंने अपने शेगर्स को मिस नहीं किया होगा.
It was fantastic.
बनता है यार आपसे देखना कि ओरिजिनल कैसा था.
इट वॉज द प्रोटोटाइप ऑफ अ सोशल मीडिया इन्फ्लुएंसर ओनली जो अपने मन में बहुत बड़ी इन्फ्लुएंसर है, उसके दो फॉलोअर्स तक नहीं है. एंड शी like she would just address an imaginary
character.
Yeah, she was just happy. She would address an imaginary audience. Her name was Shagun. And she would always say, "Hi, pals. My name is Shagun, but you can call me Shags." And then you know how on the internet people who follow certain person are known by that person's name. So like, "Hi, I'm Shags, or aap sab mere Shaggers."
Shaggers. Oh, yeah. Shaggers.
It's just Shaggers.
Except I outgrew it.
But everyone, huge round of applause for my Malika. Very well done.
Really dying to see your video. क्या होगा वो video मुझे देखना है.
मानो या ना मानो, मेरी पहली और सबसे बड़ी style guru मेरी मम्मा ही है. My name is Asmita Kaushik, a 23-year-old marketing professional and a keen fashion enthusiast. मैंने अपने followers के साथ साथ co-workers को भी influence कर दिया है. जहाँ जाती हूँ सबको flat कर देती हूँ. चाहे वो वेडिंग्स हो या फेस्टिवल्स, ऑफिस हो या फ्राइडे नाइट पार्टीज. आई कनेक्ट विद फैशन एंथुजियास्ट लाइक मी थ्रू माई सोशल मीडिया. दिल्ली की लड़की हूँ, किसी चीज में कोई कमी नहीं छोड़ती.
तुसी छा गए जी.
आई
लव दिस वीडियो.
देखो ना ऐसे देख के जैसे आप आए आपने बात करना शुरू किया. बिफोर यू इवन डिड शगुन दीदी एंड ऑल दैट, कितनी क्यूट है, ये तो मेरी फ्रेंड हो सकती थी दिल्ली में. हां यू नो एक एक बहुत ही रियल. हां एक अपनापन है. एग्जैक्टली. आप तो मुझे क्यूट लगे काफी.
थैंक यू.
तो मैं तो आपको फॉलो करूंगी क्योंकि मुझे देखना आप कहां जाओगे.
द एग्जुबरेंस यू हैव, हु यू आर, यू डोंट कवर इट. You express it. Jan Meri, that smile, this persona, how can I not follow? Yeah, I'm following you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
I feel ki, because I'm here, I'm looking after the fashion part of it. I do feel when I see your video that there is a little more that you need to work on. Something more innovative in style, something more innovative in fashion. Also, I thought ki, you know, you are reminding me of Kareena Kapoor's character from Jab We Met.
So, isi baat pe follow kar do.
Haan. So, follow to main kar hi raha hoon. Follow to main kar hi raha hoon. Magar main aapko ye, because I like you so much, that's why I'm being honest with you, my dear. And I want you to really work on that fashion code because you have it.
Thank you so much.
Lots of love.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
तो रोज मुझे लगता है कि आपकी पर्सनालिटी बहुत अच्छी है, आपका स्माइल बहुत अच्छा है, बट आई डू फील कि योर फैशन नीड्स अ लॉट मोर थॉट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्चुअली आस्क यू टू बी इन द BRB नाउ, वेदर यू मेक इट इनटू द शो और नॉट ये आपको बाद में पता चलेगा.
व्हाट यू आर टुडे फॉर अ 19-year-old इज एंटरप्राइजिंग. I'm not following you today, but God knows the way you're going, one day I will.
Unfortunately, I'm not going to follow you. I felt isme effort bahut kam tha. In fact, even today, jaise aap dressed hain, I think for a contest like this, which has so many other influencers as well, you could have done a better job.
From me also, it's not a follow.
Doing today?
Can I just say I love your outfit? Yeah. Tell me where you got your top from.
I stitched it. This is so my biggest inspiration is my grandmother, my nonna from Italy, who is no more. But I'm here and like I want to do this for her because she was the kind of person who would buy a top, buy white shoes so that she could dye it to the color of the top. Was perfect. So this is actually a fabric that I found in her closet after she passed away. What a lovely dedication to your grandmom.
Thank you.
So I can't wait to see your video.
Hi, I'm Tanita from Chennai and here's a chance to get to know me better. Happy-go-lucky with a hint of anxiety. Your average girl next door, maybe with just a little extra sass. I'm half Indian and half Italian and get all my fashion sense from my nonna. I love to travel and the beach is always a good idea. I try to keep my bad habits in check, but gotta live life to the fullest. So this is me being unapologetically myself.
Very cool.
She's half Italian.
Yes.
Your looks, the taste, your sense of style, fashion, all of it. It's such a beautiful amalgamation. I'm in love.
Oh, thank you. Although I must say that, like, it always sounds really nice when people say it, but it's been a little bit of a struggle being half, because when you grow up in a society where, you know, you're kind of in between, you're neither here nor there. And I think it's a battle that is more inwardly, because sometimes you do something and people are like, wow, and then the other person's like, oh, is that okay?
Do you have trouble with something that you're not sharing with us still?
So I was diagnosed with anxiety 2 years ago.
High five.
So I feel like it's a struggle that is a very inward battle that a lot of people don't understand. But for me, the biggest challenge was when I realized that my own parents couldn't understand me.
It happens.
It came to a point that there were voices in my head that just wouldn't stop. And I'm saying this because I just want people to understand that, you know, there's no trigger. Sometimes you've just got voices in your head from morning to night and you just want them to stop.
Please tell me you've sought medical help.
actually just got off medication 4 months ago. I was on medication for a year.
Okay.
It changed my life.
Good.
I think it's very important to find the right help. Find people who understand you. Surround yourself with people who want to understand and who want to be open, because I think just the energy that you get is very important. And if you do that, it's half the battle won.
Honestly, I would move on, but before we did, I just want you to know I wouldn't even bat an eyelid in deciding that other than the fact that you're beautiful, you are half Indian, half Italian. For me, that's a plus. So please celebrate that. That you have multiple cultures and faiths and different ways of being inculcated in you. And you have the power of feeling the low so you know what it is to rise. These are qualities of an influencer that can influence different people. I know you could influence me and change my life. I'm following you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Anita, thank you so much for being so honest and for letting us in. As someone who uses her social media to talk about mental health pretty openly, I'm very happy that you do the same. So for me, definitely, I would follow you for sure.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I have to say, I loved your video.
Thank you so much.
I loved your storytelling. I loved the fact that you own up prints. I also saw the stripe. I saw entire mix and amalgamation of different colors. I think you're wonderful. And I'm so happy that you've got out of anxiety and you've understood yourself better, and you're all about self-love now, and I just want it to grow, because you are someone who should be only loved and loved and loved. I'm of course going to be following you, because I think you're going to be a serious voice as a fashion influencer.
You'll do me a big favor, young lady, come here really quick. This hug was very, very, very essential.
Yes,
very proud of you, brave kid.
Thank you.
And okay, to everyone out there who is listening and watching this show, ask for help. You're not alone. Depression is real. We have respect for it. We don't fear it. We have respect for the fact that we can seek help, take medication, and get over a moment of weakness that could end such a beautiful thing like life. It's a very good example of people who do so and do so openly. It's not about social media and influencing. It is about encouraging one life to help another. So your life matters. Be strong. Live strong.
Thank you so much. God bless. Ciao.
Our next contestant is quite an influencer already.
Really?
Yeah, man. Check him out. 1.3 million. Followers.
That's what I saw. Wow.
Everyone, please welcome Mridul Madhok. Hey, he is.
Hi, sir. Hi, mom. Hi, mom.
I'm very confused. तुम्हारे 1.3 million followers हैं, तुम यहाँ क्या कर रहे हो?
मेरे को ऐसा लगता है कि मतलब ये बड़े नंबर्स में ना हम एक्चुअली ये सोच लेते हैं कि यार इस इंसान की ना इतनी बड़ी वैनिटी है कि यार ये तो आपको शो होस्ट ही करेगा. बट मेरे केस में ना यार मैं हमेशा हर चीज़ सीखना चाहता हूँ. इवन मेरा फैशन स्टाइल जो है वो आई एक्चुअली फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई लर्न देन आई अडैप्ट एंड देन आई इंस्पायर. क्योंकि कमिंग फ्रॉम एन इंजीनियरिंग बैकग्राउंड मेरे को इसके बारे में कुछ पता नहीं था. मेरे को बस ये पता था कि भाई बेसिक्स क्या होते हैं, कि भाई ये ट्राउजर के नीचे स्पोर्ट्स शूज वाला कोई फैशन नहीं होता.
1.3 मिलियन फॉलोअर्स, यू आर अ ग्रूमिंग एक्सपर्ट टू मेन एंड अ फैशन एक्सपर्ट. मैं आपकी जैकेट देखना चाहता हूँ. कैन आई गेट योर जैकेट?
या या.
Don't worry. अच्छा लगा तो I'll take it away. अगर नहीं तो then I'll give it back to you.
ठीक है. I hope आप तेरा खिलो फिर.
अब तो वीडियो देखना ही पड़ेगा.
पड़ेगा ही. Hi, my name is Mridul Madhok and my fashion style is mixology. अब ये term भी मेरी है, style भी मेरा है. In this, I mix and match all the affordable apparels and make it look chic.
Now coming from an engineering background, I have witnessed fashion blunders, जिनको मैं पहले basic सिखाता हूँ and then I make it fashionable. Now a lot of you might think that this is simple, but boss यही तो game है. लगता है ये simple, but looks fashionable.
ना अच्छा कनेक्शन आपका कैसे ऑडियंस के साथ?
जैसे मलिका दुआ का इतना प्यारा स्टाइल है, तो वैसे भी मेरा ना एक काफ़ी रोबस्ट एंड काफ़ी लेमन लैंग्वेज है, विच इज़ लाइक भाई. सो जब भी मेरी आप कोई भी वीडियो देखो ना, तुम्हारा भाई है ना, कर देगा, तो ऑटोमेटिकली ना लोगों के चेहरे पे मुस्कान आती है, दे लाइक फील दैट वाइब कि यार हाँ एक्चुअली हमारा भाई है जो मतलब लाइक हमें सही गाइड कर रहा है.
दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई फेल्ट.
या
एंड मैंने इसलिए ये जैकेट पहना आपको ये बताने के लिए कि व्हाट यू हैव इज कन्विक्शन एंड अ कन्विंसिंग पावर.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू सर.
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि आपकी इतनी बड़ी फॉलोइंग है. जो मुझे अच्छा नहीं लगा वो ये है कि मैं क्यों नहीं, व्हाई आई नेवर हर्ड ऑफ यू एंड आई स्पेंड माय होल टाइम ऑनलाइन. तो मुझे लगता है कि इंटरनेट बड़ी अजीब जगह है, मतलब किसी को पता नहीं चलता किसकी ऑडियंस कहाँ से आ रही है, किस बेसिस पे आ रही है क्या. एंड मैं चाहती हूँ दैट इस शो के जरिए आपको और लोग जाने एंड आई थिंक यू गो फ्रॉम जस्ट नंबर्स टू बिकमिंग अ ब्रांड, बिकॉज अ ब्रांड मे फॉल शॉर्ट अप एंड डाउन ऑफ नंबर्स, बट जो ब्रांड वैल्यू होती है ना वो ट्रांसेंड करती है.
आई वांट टू ऐड समथिंग टू दिस. She nailed it. You're the first person I saw contestant जिसने अपने hashtag में अपना brand name डाला.
Exactly, ma'am. यही मैं point out अभी just करने
वाला था. He's the only one who's done that.
Correct.
He's a brand by himself. Well said.
He's almost there, right? He's fully groomed, but I think now is the time that you get to make a brand of who you are.
Yeah.
So now I think I would definitely follow you.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're lucky. Malika is already following you.
Yes, ma'am.
I have a feeling someone else is going to follow you. मेरे लिए एक छोटा सा टास्क करना पड़ेगा.
जी ma'am.
So that I may follow you.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yeah.
आजा. I have these two products for you.
Okay.
So Mridul.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to promote this brand.
Okay. Yeah? Both the brands?
Both the brands.
Okay.
Do it your way, however you would do it on social media.
But can I take like 30 minutes to like at least mail it or something?
You don't have 30 seconds.
But like first I have to believe in, at least let me read it.
Yeah. Okay, done. I like him.
He's 15 minutes to negotiation.
He's not just like, ye hai aur ye wo hai. Chal, Mridul. Ready?
ओके तो भाई लोग सीन क्या है कि ये दोनों मेरे पास परफ्यूम्स है. अब इस दोनों में डिफरेंस क्या है और ये आपको क्यों लेनी चाहिए वो मैं आपको सिंपल बताता हूँ. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव मर्सिडीज बेंज क्लब विच इज़ ब्लैक. सो ये एक स्ट्रॉन्ग परफ्यूम है एंड मैं इसको रिकमेंड करूँगा जब हम क्लब्स वगैरह में जाते हैं तो आई थिंक मतलब वहाँ पे ज़्यादा क्राउड होता है. मतलब मैं तो स्पेशली ऐसे क्लब्स में जाता हूँ जहाँ पे आसपास बंदे चिपड़े हुए होते हैं टक टक टक. सो आई वॉन्ट कि मतलब वहाँ पे कोई भी आसपास कोई भी लड़की है तो ये फ्लर्टेशियस सी परफ्यूम सूंघे एंड भाई के पास चली आए. एंड एस ओलिवर दिस इज समथिंग आई थिंक इट हैज अ वेरी फ्रेश स्मेल. जैसे आती है ना कि लाइक नहाने के जस्ट बाद अगर काइंड ऑफ मेरा अच्छा दिन बन गया इस वाली से सो आई कैन इम्प्रेस हर अगेन. सो
यू आर अमेजिंग. आई लव हिम. वेलकम टू मिंत्रा फैशन सुपरस्टार. यू आर सो ऑन. आई एम फॉलोइंग यू.
थैंक यू मैम. थैंक यू मैम.
Of course, I am going to follow.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
All right. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
See you in the show. आगे फिर मिलते हैं.
So, how is it to be in Mumbai from Nagaland?
It feels really good. It's a city of dreams, and it feels like I'm made to be here.
I love this style. Personally, I think you've got the right amount of pizzazz happening, you know?
Gee.
I love it.
You know what I love the most is the sneakers. They're not the predictable
OTT
sneakers that everyone's doing. You know, they're the classic Converse or whatever.
And his pants ankle high.
Yeah. Very nice. Should we jump into your video?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I got into fashion and influencing because growing up as a mixed kid, I never really felt like I fitted anywhere because of the way I looked. I don't have a particular aesthetic because I don't believe in limiting myself, but I always lean towards more of old Hollywood with a modern twist. I like to keep things fresh and fun. And I've always used fashion and style as a medium to express myself and not worry about how people perceive me. And hopefully, I want to do the same for people and give back.
Amazing.
For me, your sense of fashion has a certain simplicity but chicness and a lot of very relaxed.
Yeah.
It's not making an extra effort.
Yeah.
And it's there, and I think I love that because that shows a lot of confidence. I am definitely going to follow you.
It's very hard for me to like take my eyes off that cute little smile. I think since you walked in, like there's a presence that you have, and I'd love to see more of you. So without wasting any more time, main to follow karungi aapko.
मैंने सुना आप गाना गाते हैं।
Would you like to hear something?
Yes. Of course.
Just for you.
Irshad.
So this is a small little song that I wrote just for you. It's called Daisies, and I feel it reminds me of you.
Yourself.
Yeah, this is what I wrote and composed. It's a little piece, but I hope you like it.
Oh please.
You look like daisies to me. You're like a sweet summer breeze that flows gently, and I'm falling for you already. I'm falling way too deep.
Hey.
Deeper than the ocean, higher than the sky. Give you my entire life, won't make you cry. Deeper than the ocean, higher than the sky. Captivated my heart just with that smile.
Whoa, bravo! Well, darling, before I say anything else for fashion and influencer and all of that, I'm following you.
Yes!
Oh, what a pretty smile you have,
Uma. Yeah, thank you.
I love your hijab.
I try to style my hijab in different manners.
Banta hai, ab to video dekhna hi padega. Dekhe video?
Yes.
Let's look at it.
Huma is the name which my parents gave me. Rapma hijab is the identity I gave to myself. Trying to inspire my readers and viewers to follow their love for fashion without forgetting their belief and culture. Being voguish doesn't mean showing a lot of skin. You can be modest, yet she can stylish.
That's lovely.
Beautifully
really,
said,
really
yeah.
Nice.
I'm not a huge blogger or something. Few people hate me on social media. They think I'm a disaster in terms of culture and everything, like religion-wise, that I'm a shame. But alhamdulillah, I have amazing parents who trust in their daughter. They know how important for me also my religion is, so they know ki main kuch galat nahi karungi.
You know, you're given this support by a very loving God, and that he's the ultimate healer, kehte hai na? Allah Shafi, Allah Kafi. I'm definitely following you.
Thank you. Aapki smile bahut infectious hai.
Bahut.
Aapka fashion jo hai wo bahut hi, I think it's very diverse in every kind of way. So I'm definitely following you.
For me, hard work and a certain voice is very important. What I loved about your video is your absolute conviction and a consistent voice hai. Ek idea hai aapke paas, ek thought hai, and us thought ke upar aapki entire story based hai, which I think is great. So Uma, I wish you all the best, and I am going to follow you.
Thank you.
Nilakshi Singh. मैं 29 वर्षीय एक प्रोफेसर हूँ. I just wanted to really show with this platform, honestly, कि फैशन किसी चीज तक सीमित नहीं है, ना आपकी एज पे, ना कलर पे, और वेट पे तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं। फ्रॉम अ एक बच्ची जो बिल्कुल हाथ खड़ा करके जवाब भी ना दे पाए, जिसको आता हो, फ्रॉम दैट टू दिस हैज बीन अ जर्नी फॉर मी।
ये सब मैजिकल चीजें हमें मत बताइए इससे पहले कि हम वीडियो देखें आपका। सो दैट लेट्स सी योर वीडियो फर्स्ट एंड देन वी होल्ड ऑन टू द सीक्रेट।
परफेक्ट,
फिर बात करेंगे।
Can I be honest with you? I've always been so afraid to be seen, to have an opinion, to occupy space, to get that second helping of food, to even go run in my neighborhood park. Log kya kahenge has constantly played on my mind. Auntie already baat to kar hi rahi hai. ढीले कपड़े पहन के मुझे लगता था मैं कम मोटी लगूंगी, बट क्या वो बातें कभी खत्म हुई? Isn't it time that I stop giving a damn?
Amazing job, Nilakshi. Amazing. That's high fashion, it's high energy, it's got content. Very exciting.
Nilakshi, the best thing about you that I like is ki aap ek artist ho. Even if you're talking about your struggles as in the voiceover,
yeah.
It's not ki aapne pura ek wo commercial bana rakha hai rone ka, you know.
Yeah.
The confidence is amazing.
Yeah, that makes me very
For me, I'm following you.
Already? I do not even have to convince you.
Dude, when I'm convinced, I'm convinced.
Thank you so much.
Good call, Malika.
मुझे पता है तो पता है।
Meenakshi, जब मैंने आपका सोशल मीडिया पेज देखा, what struck me that time also was कि there is a mind, there is a heart, there is a thought. And that's what I saw in your video, the way it's shot, the way it's edited. It's more than fashion, it's all about style that you have, you know. And it comes from a very clear thought process, you know, which is I'm going to strike, I am my own style, and I'm wonderful, because you truly are.
Oh my God.
I'm definitely and of course going to follow you.
When you get a platform, you know, and the most unexpected people start to show faith in you, you realize that mujhme ye wali baat kyun nahi nazar aayi.
I know.
So then the world starts to look at you differently when you start to look at yourself differently.
Absolutely.
And I think I see that in you big time, love. Fashion icon, fashion influencer, someone who can influence lives, all that true. Very fashionable yourself too. But you have audacity, a term that I think is very important for someone who can change the conversation. I'm so proud of you and congratulations. I'm following you big time.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Oh my God, just too.
Welcome to the show and I hope you go very far.
Thank you so much.
God bless you. I like her. She's got beautiful energy. Did you see her makeup? So simple and no force,
no.
Nothing. Not too much effort.
Selected.
Bahut elegant hai. Mujhe bahut achhi
lagi. Aur video itna acha tha.
I loved her video. So you're tomboy grunge, huh?
Main apne style ko shayad eccentric, quirky and edgy zyada bulana chahungi.
मुझे आउटफिट इतना पसंद आ रहा है कि मैं इसको पहन ही लूँ अभी. It's so like gender non-conforming and it's just so. It's flattering everything.
I'm going to hold my follow for you as a surprise, oh so that God. You don't walk out of here feeling achha tino mil gaye.
You've always been interested in fashion, so main kuch questions puchne wala hu, like a rapid fire.
Okay.
5 brands on Myntra app.
H&M for sure, Mango, I love Mango, Vero Moda, Only and Libas.
So you mentioned H&M. So what's the full form of H&M?
I know this, but I can't recall.
Hennes and Moritz.
Your hashtag is supposed to be so unique that it is specific to you. If I click something that Divyanshi has come up with, I should either see content that Divyanshi has created or content that Divyanshi has inspired others to create. So, A, this is a bit lazy. B, it's generic. C, the spellings are all off. For now, I'm really sorry, but I will not follow you.
Divyanshi, this means ke aapko do followers mile hain, teen nahi. So you go into the BRB list. Be right back, matlab I will meet you again. One of the things I first noticed is this beautiful dusky complexion you have. Yeah. It's stunning.
Thank you.
I think that you have a very charismatic presence. You're very sexy without trying too hard.
Pavitra, the first thing that struck me and I loved was that you defined yourself as a content creator. And when I see you, that's what I see. I see a lot of dignity, I see a lot of humility, which somewhere makes me wonder, are you fully comfortable doing this?
There's a lot more than fashion in my profile, so I try to use my platform to the maximum. I share my values with my audience and they seem to love it. Some people, every now and then, they disagree and they troll me. But that's part of being on the internet, so that comes with it.
How do you deal with it when they troll you?
I cry.
Aww. Oh, this has got to be the best answer. Okay, everybody give it up for her.
How?
Yeah, but you shouldn't.
You're really crying?
No, my dear.
No crying. Because that is giving them power. Don't give them power. What do they troll you about?
Women are shamed if they show skin and women are shamed if they cover
up. Like today? Even now?
Yes, even now.
Yeah, they do.
Because I post a lot of bikini shoots. I post a lot of lingerie shoots. So I started doing boudoir shoots because I was afraid of wearing lingerie and shooting in lingerie. But I wanted to come out of my comfort zone. I want to try something new, be this badass. And I wanted to break the stereotype that women who show skin is not a... We have to break that stereotype.
So let me tell you something. You're speaking up about something that is very, very important for a lot of us. You are changing the conversation. This show is about that. I'm following you, my love.
There's something very charming about you. However, social media is not for the faint-hearted, and I'm not saying you're faint-hearted. It's just a random person giving their opinion, and let me tell you one thing, the bigger you get, the more you will be trolled. So use this time as some kind of ground preparation for wherever you want to be and allow your heart to break. For now, I'm sorry, I think you're wonderful, but I cannot be following you.
Because you have one judge that hasn't followed you. You go into what we call the BRB list. Be right back.
I think your energy is great. I love your enthusiasm. But for me, in your fashion, Koten, I don't think you make the cut.
Right now, I feel you're playing it too safe. You have a cushy job, you have a few followers, everything is rosy. You know, jab tak aap kudoge nahi into the deep end, I don't think you'll really know how badly you want this. For me, while you are a yes, because I like your fashion sense and I like that aapne false exuberance nahi dikhaya hame impress karne ke liye. But I also want you to take risks. Matlab, I want you to be broke and still want to do fashion.
I am going with BRB. Be right back. Matlab, I will meet you again.
So girls, here is the list, the selected list by all of us.
This was tough.
Yeah. It was tough.
It was a lot. Can you please show us the BRB list on the screen?
Tough choice, huh?
It is.
Oh, yeah.
सारे पीआरबी वाले साल देखे
पीआरबी वालों को अलग अलग लेवल की टेंशन में रखा हुआ है हमने
क्यों हमारे
से लुक हो रहा है आज
and we are all on the same page
yes.
right
we are all on the same page
so bulala influencers
I think let's call them
all right let's do this
let's go for it
come inside
Wow, this has been some journey.
मेरे लिए तो आप सब विनर्स हैं. I think for me it's been a great day to meet all of you all. I'm feeling so much younger, so much better, and so inspired.
Whoever make it, congratulations to them. And whoever don't make it here, it doesn't mean you haven't made it otherwise. इंटरनेट पे तो कुछ भी हो सकता है मिरेकल्स कैन हैपन एंड मिरेकल्स डू हैपन एवरी डे राइट ऑनलाइन
सो प्लीज एक्सक्यूज अस इफ यू आर नॉट हैप्पी नॉट बीइंग इन द टॉप 10 टुडे वी आर रेडी टू टेल यू द 9th फैशन इन्फ्लुएंसर जिसका नाम मेरे टाइटल का नाम है
मिस यूनिवर्स
करेक्ट यूनिवर्स को हिंदी में क्या बुलाते हैं
सृष्टि
Congratulations, sweetheart. Join the team.
Thank you.
Let's stand up for this one.
Let's stand up.
Someone who has so much to say.
Yes, absolutely.
Has the power to change the conversation. Made us very, very proud, Pavitra. Congratulations. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, our final 10. Congratulations. Thank you all. Regards to your family and lots of love to all of you. Thank you very much.
Beautiful.
Center stage, please.
Aajo yaar, aajo.
Congratulations, guys, again. यहाँ से छोटी सी छोटी गलती would mean you will follow that door out with this opportunity lost. You have to work harder, you have to commit stronger, and now you have to say the game is on.
Guys, it all begins now. So it's like showtime.
This is an insane opportunity. Let's take a moment to acknowledge that. This opportunity, this career did not exist until even 5 years ago.
We are so, so proud of all of you. What's our new mantra? You be
you!
Congratulations! Welcome to the party! I usually don't just jump off my seat and react, but I do when it deserves it. I'm very, very proud of you.
It looked a bit dated to me.
Why you are doing like this?
Because you asked me to change the topic.
But did I ask you to do this?
छोटी हटके दिस इज एवरी सैनिटरी पैड वीडियो एवरी गर्ल बॉस वीडियो एवरी मतलब पिंक वीडियो इसमें आपको कहना क्या था ये तो मुझे पता ही नहीं चला
मुझे ये वीडियो बहुत ही फेक लगा
ये जो है ना आपका हैशटैग चेंज द कन्वर्सेशन बाबू ये तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं किया हमने इस वीडियो में
इट टेक्स वन मोर फैशन ब्लॉगर टू डिस्ट्रैक्ट मी फ्रॉम यू
आई डिडंट फाइंड इट 2020 एट ऑल
मेरे 8 गिन के दोस्त हैं मेरे क्लोज फ्रेंड सर्कल के जो अब कहीं ऊपर से हमें देख रहे हैं आई एम गेटिंग अ लिटिल इमोशनल राइट नाउ HIV does not judge whether you are poor, rich or whatever.
ये जो आपने टॉपिक चुना है, this could go really right or could go really, really wrong. सब लोग अब नॉर्मल डोमेस्टिक वायलेंस एंग्जाइटी इन इश्यूज के बारे में बात करते हैं तुम ऑडिशन में भी सेम चीज बोल कर आयो फर्स्ट एपिसोड है कुछ नया लाओ यार वही चीज के बारे में बात करो
जो हमारे 1.3 मिलियन वाले भाई साहब हैं उनमें तो बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस था बिफोर वी डू दिस एंटायर चैलेंज लेकिन जब कॉन्सेप्चुलाइज करने की बारी आई तो भाई साहब हो गए फ्लॉप